Pastor, all set. Everything sounds good. Howdy, y'all. I'm Squid Sacks. Over right there. I got CDs if you want them. And you take to pay money for them, but take them, I don't care. Whatever you want. There's a shoebox there for donations too.
Woo! Squid Sacks!
Take a little swim to the next shore. Never find my way back. Never ever see why you even came. Pretending not to kill myself.
Here's a song I wrote called Moontide.
Crumbled inside of what you know. Love, 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 love,
so much.
Awesome.
Thank you.
for a little country song, right?
Yes!
Yeah!
It's called Grassland. Likes to have a we'll
Yeah. third solo acoustic number that, like the other one I did that was solo acoustic, I haven't practiced in a solid minute, like a good month or two. So, bear with me. Combined with attitude and burnt out vocals.
Yeah! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. That's what he's talking about.
I've been talking about it for a while.
Hard eyes emoji.
What's the one where
hard what?
Hard eyes emoji.
Oh. That's right.
It's a song we fuck up a lot when we rehearse.
Thank you.
another solo acoustic one I might not remember. That might be it for tonight, guys.
No, they didn't see a single song of yours.
What?
This fool didn't see a single song of yours.
I'm gonna murder you.
I'm gonna murder you.
I'm gonna murder you.
Yes.
Let's pull him limb by limb.
It's not too complicated. See if you can follow
the spirit.
Ago. That was the last time you even thought of that song, so forgive me. What?
That
Kava place. Yeah, that Kava place where everyone judged us.
Two stand-up comedians?
Two, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Shout out Jeremy!
Greatest stand-up comic of all time right here.
Jeremy would blow him out of the water, man.
That was the only time people actually laughed. I did the same set at a different stand-up place, and it fucking
Larry Shell, no Larry Shell.
Long.